Well, new at midday, we now bring you an update onto the Makiki house fire that left two people dead last week. A Honolulu fire investigator says the cause of that fire was accidental, the cause due to an unattended portable cooking burner located on the porch. The estimated damages to the home is $509,000, with an additional $34,000 in other losses. There were no smoke alarms detected in that house. The 77-year-old man and the 76-year-old woman have not yet been identified.